what was in that container at this point?
Well, the state police bomb squad wasn't able to identify exactly what was in that container, some type of a white and brown crystallized powder. Now, they did determine that it was safe to be taken away to be destroyed. Pelham police were first called to the property on Mammoth Road for a family dispute. Once there, they discovered someone in the family bought a pickup truck months ago that contained a cylinder marked with a commercial-grade explosive sticker. Police say it had nothing to do with the lumber and excavation business located there. The family left that cylinder on the ground for months, and tonight the state police bomb squad and Southern New Hampshire hazmat team came out to examine the container. Two of three houses on the property were evacuated, but the container was far enough away to leave Mammoth Road open.
The state police determined that it was, in fact, safe to transport. It was likely some type of explosive powder and crystallized. We're not really exactly sure what it is at this point, but it was safe to transport, and they did take it for destruction.
And Pelham police say no criminal charges are being filed at this point. Live in the newsroom, Jean Mackin, WMUR News 9.